Marvel on the inside, Dragon's Lair and Pershing Square go for the lead. The Den Man moves up along the inside, third Falcon seals the fourth, Meta Romar Flight of Fire, and the trailer is Savage. Off the first turn and down the back stretch, Dragon's Lair, Mike Lachance, lead it by a full length. The Den Man and Hervé Fillon racing second. Two lengths further back to Pershing Square, third. Falcon Sealster is fourth. A gap of two to Meadow Romar, fifth. Flight of Fire, sixth. The trailer by three is Savage. They move by the quarter pole in 29-3. Moving on to the paddock turn the first time. On top is Dragon's Lair by 2.5 lengths. The Den Man is second, another two, over Pershing Square third. Falcon Sealster racing fourth, Meadow Romar fifth. Approaching the half-mile pole, on top Dragon's Lair, Mike Lachance, lead it by 2.5 lengths. The Den Man is second, ready to move off the rail on the outside, is Pershing Square, followed by Falcon Sealster fourth, Savage is fifth, Meadow Romar. The trailer is Flight of Fire, 59-2 for the half mile. Down the back stretch the final time. They've got to catch Dragon's Lair. He leads it by three lengths up on the outside. Pershing Square takes second. The Den Man back to third. Falcon Sealster fourth. Savage at the rail fifth. Meadow Romar sixth. The trailer by three is Flight of Fire. Three quarters go in one. 27-3. Around the final turn, Dragon's Lair leads it by a little more than a length. Pershing Square closing in on him. He is second. 3.5 back to Falcon Seals the third. They turn loose in the stretch. It's Dragon's Lair. Pershing Square is going to try to wear him down. They come to the wire. Blondie inside. Dragon's Lair. Pershing Square. Two great wins to the wire. Dragon's Lair. Pershing Square.